Jordan, a new Arab federation, was in the making when King Hussein and his cousin King Faisal of Iraq met in Amman. After days of discussion, King Hussein's plan to unite his impoverished country with the oil-rich kingdom of Iraq was finally accepted. Though King Faisal heads the new state, each monarch retains his own kingship, and they shared the honors at a Jordan army officers' club.